Last game of the night, big boys. Line drive kick over to the right hand side. Meeting with number 42 of the Raiders. The Raiders first and 10.
Thank you.
Kick on the right-hand side. Return for about a 15-yard return. The Green Valley Knights football, first and 10, and about the 33. Spins to the inside, gain of about 3 yards on the carry. Jesse James, the ball carrier. It'll be a turnover on downs, first and 10, Green Valley Knights. pass to the outside, incomplete. Third down and 10. Number 30 on the defense. Baskin, the defender. Fourth down and about 20 yards to go to the Knights. Looks like they're going to try to kick it. And they do get a good punt off, and it gets a good Green Valley Knights bounce. And they down it. It would be first down and 10, Raiders. Leading his offense, getting everybody set. James throws it up there. Almost intercepted, but it's incomplete. James hands it off inside, number 27, immediately tackled by the Knights, number 9, Desmond Jones, the defender, Mario Matthews, the ball carrier, fourth down and 4. Side, finally brought down by number 26, Gage Johnson, but it's enough for a Raider first down. And that's the end of the first quarter.
Thank you. like it.
Hey, up one time. Hey, up one time.
looks like it's a fumble on the play, and the Knights have the ball. Incomplete with possible pass interference. Penalty flags on the field. Pass interference on the defense. Knights will get another opportunity for the extra point.
How much? Marco, and the extra point is good. Scrimmage.
That play will come back and it'll be second down and about 20 yards for the Raiders. Sorry about that, we had a power, a great interception by number 26 of the night, Gage Johnson. Timeout, Green Valley Knights. Archer throws a deep ball to the outside, incomplete. Second down and 10. Timeout again, Knights. And that'll be the end of the half. The Green Valley Knights 20, and your Elite Raiders.
onside kick. Penalty flag on the play. Penalty flag on the play. Number 34, Faber, grabs the kick, immediately taken down by a Raider player. Looks like it's going to be a... looks like it's going to be on the kicking team. Looks like it's a personal foul against the kicking team. Sort this out. I'd like to give a special round of thanks to our league manager, Cece, over here. For all that you know, she does a lot of hard work. I appreciate you out there, Cece. See, you got all the love in the stands. It's a reception to number 52 by the Knights. Keenan Zubia on the reception. Good enough for 8 yards, second down and two. Two to go. Nice hard count by Partridge. Draws the defense offsides. Should be good enough for a first down. Yeah. Parchers throws it over the middle. It looks like it's intercepted by number 5, Jesse James. And it is. It'll be first down and 10, Elite Raiders at about the 32 yard line. To go for the Raiders. Delaying a game on the offense. Should be a 5-yard penalty still, second down, making it about second down and 20 to go for the Raiders. Outside. Reception made by number 27. There's two Knight defenders right there. Mario Matthews on the reception. About a 13-yard gain. It'll be third down and 7 to go for the Raiders. Rolls to the outside and tackled by a big number 66 of the Green Valley Knights. Derek Franklin, the defender on the tackle. Fourth down and about 12 yards to go.
Yeah!
Jesse James throws it over the middle. It is a completion. Does he have enough for the first down? Looks like he does. His forward progress gets him the first down. Shaking up on the play, but he made a great reception over the middle, got hit hard, and held onto the ball. First down and 10 Raiders. 8-point ball game. U14 Elite U Sports. Last day of the game. Some of these kids go to high school next year. Out to the right hand side, number 27 tries to cut it back. Number 54 is there to stop him. That is Brock Hirschberger. Stopped at the line of scrimmage for no gain. Second down and 10. Number 47 also on the tackle, Drake Meningo. Mario Matthews, the ball carrier. Second down and 10, Raiders. Jesse James in the shotgun. Takes it to the right-hand side, rolls out. But right there is number 47, Drake Meningo. Hits him in the backfield. Sacks the quarterback and loss of about 7 or 8 yards. Eight-point ball game in the red zone. That's a big play. Raiders will have third and about 25. 10-yard line is the line to gain. Incomplete pass. There is a penalty on the field. Looks like the penalty is declined. We'll have a turnover on downs. 8-point ball game. First and 10, Green Valley Knights. handoff on the inside. There is a fumble on the play, and the Elite Raiders have it. It looks like number 12 of the Raiders jumped on it right away. William Logan. That's the end of the third quarter. Green Valley Knights 20, Elite Raiders 12. Southern. Passed by number 5, Jesse James. Elite Raiders first down. Covered it. Pass to the outside. Completed by the Knights. Good enough to make a first down. Run to the left-hand side. Gain of about 6 yards on the carry. Second down and four. Hard count by Carson draws the defense offsides. That may be good enough for a first down. And it is, it moves the chains to be first and 10. Green Valley Knights right about the 50-yard line. Over the middle of the field, the number 52 of the Green Valley Knights. Steven Zubia. Timeout on the field. Quick slant to the outside, number 26, Gage Johnson on the reception, gain of about 8 yards, second down and two. Archer throws it to the outside. Great defensive play by number 11 of the Raiders. Culpepper defending on the play. Third down and about 3 yards to go for the Knights. Archer gets defensive pressure up the middle. Sacked by Looks like number 55 with the Raiders, Thomas Dorsey. Fourth down and about 6 yards to go. 8-point ball game, fourth quarter. Archer throws a deep pass up the right side of the field, intended for number 52. Steven Zubia, the intended receiver, defended by number 24 and number 27 of the Raiders, Deion Southern and Mario Matthews. Turnover on downs, it'll be first and 10, your elite Raiders. Eight-point ball game, fourth quarter. Raiders need to march it down for a score to knock this thing up. Timeout Raiders. James tries to throw to the outside. Intended receiver number 24, incomplete. The second down and 10, Raiders. Throws it out to the left. It's caught by number 11, but it's caught out of bounds. Culpepper, the intended receiver.
Thank you.
That's the 2 minute drill. I mean, 2 minute warning. Excuse me.
Thank you.
Hey, now, coaches, help out that young man. Good job by both clubs. Fight all the way down to the end. Fans, we apologize about leaving in the dark here. We're trying to get the lights on, but there were some difficulties there. Good job by the referee crew and the coaching staff to get that thing. Thanks a bunch, refs. You guys did a great job all day. We appreciate you. Keep up the good work. Thanks, fans, parents, coaches, volunteers. Great Saturday here. Like I said, this is one of the best Saturdays I've had. A great hosting club with the Elite Raiders, the visiting club Green Valley Knights. Great job on both sides. Great athletes. Great competition and good sportsmanship on both sides.